Today I'm going to show you my art polio. The first thing I have is my journal. The first thing I draw is this. And then the second bit I draw this. And then the third day I draw this. And then the fourth day I draw this. And the fifth day I did this. And the sixth day I did this. And then the seventh day I did this. And the eighth day I did this. And the ninth day I did this. And the tenth day I did this. This is Little Miss Afine. Afine is my sister, if you didn't know that. This is one thing I made at home. And here's another thing I made home. The pineapple. And I also made a Christmas tree. And a fall tree. You can see. I fish my hand like this, and I put little strands of bubble wrappers on here with fall colors. And I did this in Wednesday. And I made this at home. And this at home. And I made books. So I made these books. And I also made Santa with the big eye and small eye. There's the big eye. And I also made Ariel. And a flower garden. And I like watermelon, so I draw this. And this is what I made at home. I made mittens. This at October. You can see, and you can see it's ripped. And this is a craft I need I like it because it's rainbow. And I also made this. And I also made this. And another one, a little bit. And this is all on my art polio. I'll watch you in the next video. Bye.